Up the rice in the church where the wedding has been.